I'm a 21-year-old girl attending a university in Wuhan. I'm a senior student now, and you are watching this video in San Francisco. Big as the world is, I know about her. Small maybe the world be, we have never met. Despite all the facts, I have fallen deep in love with you. Many of my friends said that they want to celebrate the birthday for you in Hong Kong, so did I. But I know that this year is just a dream for me. This year, although I heard few things about you, it can't stop my love for you. Though I have never met you, I feel you are always by my side. Eyebrows post volume is every day. Though it's not vibrant like the old days, it's still my warmest home of my soul. I always listened to your songs while I was working, so that I'm so familiar with those lyrics. If you name part, I can tell you the next. I download your works in my iPad and iPhone. Whenever it's possible, I will watch it or listen to it. I can watch the TV series that you play hundreds of times and not feel boredom, because your expressions are utterly memorable. You are not an actor, but an artist. You have played so many unsurpassable and irreplaceable characters, those of which are memorized by the audience. Every fan of yours, different impression of those characters like Fang Jun, Pu Jun, Song Ziyun, and Master. But no matter what kind of characters they are, your smile is always the most influential and unforgettable thing for me. I even searched for every of your smile. No matter how happy, sad, angry, or depressed I am, my life will be delighted when I see your smile. It's warm and charming, and it's like the first sunshine after storm. My whole heart is melted by it. I finally get the courage to write you the first letter. I put I didn't know how to call you, and your left name, Uncle John, touched me. I gave you the wish for the Mid-Autumn Festival, and you asked me to focus on my study. This letter is still the lock screen of my phone. I prepared a birthday gift for you, have spent almost 2 months doing it step by step. The gift itself may be small, but the goodwill is deep. I hope that you won't feel disturbed by me, and I really hasty for a long time wondering whether should I give it to you.
I collect wishes from every corner of the world for you. Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday! Happy birthday!
世界杯的场馆，祝你生日快乐！Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Yeah,
happy birthday!
I wish you a happy birthday!
We are in Australia! Happy birthday!
At last, I want to say that happy birthday! I hope you and your wife can have a great life.